I was just looking outside of the balcony just randomly, and I just see the sparks just cross from one end of the building on the roof to the other side of the building, just flames sparking, and there's like loud smoke, and I heard someone scream, and then I kept calling my neighbor, and no one picked up the phone. So I got panicked, and I just ran outside, and I went upstairs, and I saw her door open. I guess she must have smelled something, because my neighbor wasn't there, her caretaker. And then I just helped her down the stairs, because, you know, everyone was just panicking, and fired people upstairs, and then they busted open the top of the attic, and I just saw blazes, like, so it must have been an attic fire or something.
So the time you went in to get her, there was no response, right?
They were just getting there. Yeah, because I screamed across to another lady from one of the other buildings. She asked me what building number it was to call 911, and that's when they started coming, like, immediately.